arrived alive at the channel with no hating, where everybody is kissed by the sun and praised for being melanated. What's poppin', fam? Thanks for stopping, fam. This is your girl, Shelly, and today's kiss goes to Beyonce. Now, I know you guys seen Beyonce on social media. She's rocking this really nice style, which are finger wave braids, and I want to discuss it with you guys. But before I get started, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button and that notification bell. All right, so Beyonce is rocking these finger wave braids, and she was wearing them for the premiere of The Lion King. How many of you guys are gonna go see The Lion King? I grew up watching The Lion King, so I'm very excited to go see this movie and see what they did differently on it. But anyways, she was spotted wearing finger waves, and if you're wondering what finger waves are, they are C-shaped curls formed to your head. You can either have them in soft waves or hard waves. I'm going to link a link in the description on a video that I put together for a compilation of finger waves down in the description. So make sure you guys go ahead and check that out. But are you guys feeling the style? And are you ready to have your stylist, you know, hook you up with some braided finger waves? I'm feeling it. I think it looks amazing. And I'm really digging it. So you might see your girl out here with some finger waves in her head as well. So I wanted to discuss how to do this style for yourself, or have your stylist do it. So to achieve this style, you're gonna need a couple of different things. You're gonna need duck bill clips, a fine tooth comb, this you're gonna use this for parting, and your favorite styling gel. Now mine happens to be Ampro. Put in the description, what are you guys' favorite styling gel? Put it in the comments, let me know what you guys' favorite styling gel is. That's my favorite styling gel for braiding. It just makes the braids really shine through. I love it. You'll also need hairpins as well as bobby pins, depending on what type of hold you'll need for your style. Now, I believe that Beyonce does have some hairpins in the front of her hair where the circles are at for the finger waves. I believe she has them in there to hold that in there, but you know, some stylists can braid in a circle and it'll be just fine, but the hairpins or the bobby pins help it to lay flatter on your head. Also with Beyonce's style, you know, Beyonce has a lot of hair, but I'm wondering, does she have a little bit of hair added to the ends for thickness? You know, she may or may not. You know, her stylist is really good at hiding the knots that usually are formed by kinecoline hair, fake hair that's added to the hair. So I'm really digging her hairstyle. So it's up to you if you decide you want to add some extensions in there, but I've seen a couple of hairstyles where there's finger waves and it was with their own hair, braided finger waves, and it looked pretty cool. So I'm really digging the style. My tips for you, if you do decide to go ahead and try this style, you have to take your time. You have to have vision, and you have to use clean parts. So when you're braiding your client's hair, make sure you're taking little pieces of hair as you go, and don't take too much at once, but you really need to take your time to really formate the C's or the S's for the style that you're doing on your client. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll check you guys on the next one. All right, y'all. Ooh.